Hi friends, welcome back to my YouTube channel. If you are a man and you have been suffering from difficulty in urination, passing your urine in a very thin stream, or having to strain while passing urine, then you may be suffering from a urethral stricture. If you have a urethral stricture, then this video is for you, because in today's video we will cover what is the urethra or the pipe from which a man urinates. What is a urethral stricture and what may be its common causes? What are the treatment options for the urethral stricture and their success rates? And if you are considering surgery for your urethral stricture in India, then why choosing my center may be a good decision scientifically and economically. So hello friends, I am Dr. Vijayant Govinda Gupta, a urologist in New Delhi, India, who specializes in men health and penile reconstructive surgeries. If you are a subscriber of my channel, or if you have come across this video for the first time, you will know that I in India specialize in penile reconstructive surgeries, which include penile implants and complex repair of urethral strictures, which may include all types of repairs for hypospadias or difficult urethral strictures that have not been managed at any other place in the world. I like to keep things simple. I like to keep things formal. I like to communicate with my patients as a friend rather than a doctor, so that they may get the best knowledge and the best treatment for their disease at a price point that they can afford easily. So in today's video, let us come back to our discussion on urethral strictures. So the urethra is a pipe which starts from the bladder mouth, that is the bag which holds the urine and which ends at the pee hole. This urethra in men is around 25 centimeters in length, and it goes through various curves to connect the bladder and the pee hole and helps the man in expulsing his urine. If this urine pipe gets damaged at any point in its course, then after this damage, this diameter or this opening inside the urethra may narrow down. When this opening or this diameter of the urethra gets narrowed, it is called as a urethral stricture. This narrowing may be a very long segment. Long segment means it may cover a lot of length of the urethra, or it may be a short segment. This narrowing may be very tough, stiff, or this narrowing may be very mild or very light. This narrowing may start from the pee hole, or this narrowing may start at the level of the bladder neck, and there are hundreds of causes why this narrowing may happen. Once that the urethra gets narrowed, the man starts noticing a change in his urination. As before, when he was able to urinate in a good stream with a good pressure and he was able to urinate to a far distance, now he starts noticing signs such as difficulty in peeing, pain while passing urine. His pressure of urine falls. He is not able to pass urine comfortably. He may have to strain. Even after straining, he may end up with just dribbling or passing a few drops of urine. Some cases may go so bad that we may need to put a urinary catheter in his bladder or through his urinary pipe to help the man to pass urine. This is called a urethral stricture, and the causes may be many. The causes may be infections like gonorrhea. The causes may be that he may have passed a kidney stone which causes a scratch in his entire urethra. The cause may be an accident or a fracture of his pelvis which causes a urethral distraction defect. The causes may be a cystoscopy or a surgery done in the past, a catheter placed in the hospital, a trauma between the legs, somebody kicked his penis and left, or these strictures may happen after difficult surgeries like penile implants or hypospadias repairs. But once these strictures happen, they become very, very, very irritating and annoying to the patient and his lifestyle. But these strictures are eminently curable. We can cure these strictures permanently with the help of medication, minor endoscopic surgery, or major open surgeries which are called as urethroplasty. Medicine's roles are limited, and they are limited in inflammatory strictures. That means strictures in which there is a lot of swelling, edema, or infections, in which a course of antibiotics and anti-inflammatories may sometime resolve the patient's symptoms. In most cases, what the patient requires is that this narrowing needs to be opened up. If this narrowing is less than a centimeter, the narrowing is not too stiff, and we can pass an endoscope through this narrowing, then we can take something called as a OIU or a urethrotomy knife through a video camera or endoscope, pass through the patient's penis, see the stricture and open it up by a cut. 85% of men after an OIU may never need another procedure again and are cured. Sometimes additional protocols or additional procedures may be applied along with the OIU to extend its indications and to be able to offer it to men not willing for open surgeries. These additional procedures may be like addition of steroid injections into the cut strictured part to increase growth of the epithelium, or something called as a new technique in which we are able to take cultured graft cells from the mouth and inject them into the area of the stricture. Both these techniques are available at my center and have given wonderful results in men not willing for open surgery or urethroplasty. But if the stricture is long, OIU has failed, patient is diabetic, there is an inflammatory stricture, or the patient is not getting cured even with adjunct procedures, the patient requires an open reconstructive attempt to repair his strictures. This may be in one stage or two stages. That means the surgery may be done at once, or maybe there may be a difference of time between the two surgeries. The surgery may require a graft, and this graft may be taken from the inside of the mouth, called as a buccal mucosa, from the lips, from the tongue, or from skin, or from his foreskin. If you go through my channel, I have hundreds of videos displaying and discussing each of these techniques in detail, including the surgical procedure. So, if you have a urethral stricture, what is my advice to you would be to stop suffering and seek treatment. If your treatment is going to be with endoscopy, then good. If it requires a urethroplasty, then do not be scared of the surgery, because the results are usually fantastic. Yes, there may be recurrence, there may be adjunct procedures required, but if a trained surgeon with good experience and with a good track record does your surgery, then there are high chances that you may be cured forever. If you're considering getting your treatment in New Delhi, India, then my center would be a good choice because of the affordability and the rich experience of hundreds of urethroplasties successfully done at my center in the past several years. If you found this video useful, please like it. Share it with friends or family who you think may be in the need for a urethroplasty or for a treatment for their strictures. You could also subscribe to my channel to access hundreds of videos related to urology and urethral stricture, which may help in you accessing treatment for yourself and for your loved ones. Thank you so much. Take care.